Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to tackle this request. Religious Prime asks, is there a way to make the core of the lightsaber blade black to resemble the dark saber? Well, let's do it. So I have already brought in some raw footage. I have tracked a point for the tip and I have tracked a point for the hilt. And I have created a plane with the lightsaber blade on it. The lightsaber blade has a white core and the blend mode is set to screen. If you do not know how to create a basic lightsaber in HitFilm Express, then please take a look at this link in the upper right-hand corner for my tutorial on how to do that, okay? So now you're thinking, well, all I have to do is just change the core to be black, right? So if I come in here and I find the core and the color of the core and I say, make it black, poof, but wait a minute, it doesn't work because it's set to screen mode. The screen mode basically removes all the black, okay? And that would be great if it was set to normal mode this way, but it's set to screen to get rid of all the black. So when we make the core black, that doesn't work anymore. So what we're going to do instead is we're going to go ahead and make that white again. And then what I want to do is I want to right click on blade and say duplicate. And the duplicate, I'm going to use my F2 key and just rename that black core. And then what I will do is under the black core effects, I'm going to double click on this to bring it up here in my controls panel. The first thing I want to do is that I want to go ahead and get rid of the inner glow and I want to get rid of the outer glow if there is one. Okay. Then I'm going to add the secret sauce, which is the invert key. Okay. The invert key. And I drag that on underneath and it makes it look very strange. Now, if I reset the blend mode back to normal, you will see that it's white with a black blade here. Okay. So how do you get rid of white? Well, if you know my tutorials, say for example, on how to add a shadow where you add a white plane and then you cast the shadow onto it, what do you do? What you do is that you set the blend mode to multiply. And when you've done that, then you have a black core with your regular outline on it. Okay. Now this is a basic version. It's not the, you know, classic Darksaber version. I'll save that for another time. But in the meantime, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.